What's good, YouTube? In today's video, I have another Warzone gift for you guys, and as you can tell behind me, I'm showcasing the Cold War MP5 in Warzone Season 3, and I feel like I haven't made a video on this gun in a long, long time, and I was using it on stream, and it was going crazy. You guys are going to see in this gameplay, me and my boy Jerry were going nuts in duos. We actually ended up killing multiple teams of hackers, and it was like they're blatantly walling. But either way, we cooked in the gameplay. I don't want to spoil too much about that though. So real quick, if you guys are new here, hit the sub button, leave a like, leave a comment, hit that bell to be notified when I upload my daily videos. Also, make sure to follow my Twitch. I'm live there every single day getting this content live, doing tourneys, wagers, all that stuff. So if you're interested, slide over there, hit that the follow, turn on notifications over there. And real quick for the class setup, I'm running Agency, Task Force, Tiger Team, Raider, and 50 round drum. Overall, amazing build, great mobility, ADSB damage. It does have a weird recoil pattern. You're going to see in the gameplay, I kind of was choking my shots on a few of the kills. This was like my second game on, either way, my hands were mad cold. But the gun does have a weird recoil pattern, not too hard to learn. And I know a lot of people don't run a barrel because if you guys can see right here, it literally changes your iron sights. But I think it's worth it to put the task force. I don't mind the iron sights, but I do know a lot of people choose to do that. Either way, this build is super good. Give it a try. Let me know the highest kill game you guys get with it. Without further ado, let's hop straight into the gameplay. Typically, even if they're a bot, they would like see it through and try to like fight it, you know?
There was a kid over here.
Yeah, there's your car. Come on. I got shotgun. Ooh, he hopped. Ooh, he's hopping. Oh my god.
A bounty.
That one's pretty weak. Behind the white truck. Here, I'm gonna jump, you keep heli.
Watch out.
Nice.
Yeah, fell.
That's good.
What?
I got naded from over there.
Down one on the top roof as well. Probably all the way up.
Yep.
Grenade out.
Heard him.
Found him.
Nice.
Nice.
That one on a little building.
I wanna see him. Nice.
Got me south. I don't feel like that was it though.
Try to loot him and see if he has bread, bro.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, money.
Right, I'm just gonna pop immediately.
Yeah.
Friendly UAV over.
Yeah, I'm dead. Come on. Oh my god, how did I just live through that?
Okay.
Control recoil for a second. That was awful.
County target is down. Well done.
County target is down. He died to that? What?
Can you see him? Let's get an angle this way, help me.
Get it done.
Oh my god.
identified. Slot the bastard.
Oh my God.
Be advised.
Well, it's gonna be disgusting, bro.
There's two teams over here.
I see him. There's one in this cubby right here. There's one like right here, I'm pretty sure. Like to your left in this little cubby.
Recon's inbound.
UAV entering the AO.
Nice. Yeah, fall back. I got this guy.
Field, it's it. Oh.
Mark the target.
Homie, what? No, exactly.
Yeah,
careful.
No, he's hacking.
Contact. You will survive.
It's obvious. Gotta cook him right here. He's watching us. He's in that little building.
Contact.
Oh my God, Andy sucks. God, we're in such a bad spot.
A very open spot.
Car.
I mean, I think everybody's on UE though.
Yeah. You want to beam this car?
Yeah. No. We'll just give us up.
UAV is bingo fuel.
Coming off.
I'm getting just absolute ghost bullets.
That was too. I see him under the plane. Nice.
Need their loot.
Requesting area recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Felix, you.
Focus armor.
I mean, there's a lot of kids up here if you want to get to this.
You eliminated the most wanted.
I see him all the way up on the hill.
Focus armor.
Man, I might try precision to get that out.
Marked target for strike.
Clustered.
This is loaded 2-0.
And they're shooting low. I'm going PD. I'm getting up the hill.
Precision up there. If you're right, they're in the house. One's at the house.
There's gotta be one more up here.
Yeah, his boy's with him, I think. Yeah, his boy's with him.
I know. I'm talking about the guy on the hill, yeah. How did that hit me so well? Oh my God, I almost did, bro. Sheesh. That was a good little game, bro. Yep. That MP5 kind of slaps, dog. I almost had 10k damage, bro.